When the Yankees first went to Trinidad, some of the young girls were more than glad. They said that the Yankees treat them nice, and they give them a better price. They buy rum and Coca-Cola, when down Point Cumana, both mothers and daughters working for the Yankee dollar. I had a little chick the other day, but her mother came and took her away. Herself, her mother and her sisters went in a cab with some soldiers. They bought rum and Coca-Cola, went down Point Cumana, both mothers and daughters working for the Yankee dollar. They have some aristos in Port of Spain. I know a lot, but I won't call name. And in the day, they wouldn't give you a right, but you could see them with the foreigners late at night. Drinking rum and Coca-Cola, going down Point Cumana, both mothers and daughters working for their Yankee dollars. I know a couple who got married one afternoon. I was to go to Miami on their honeymoon, but the bride ran away with a soldier lad, and the stupid husband went staring mad. They bought rum and Coca-Cola, going down Point Cumana, both mothers and daughters working for the Yankee dollar.
I don't.